industrial structures. There currently is no danger to homes, apparently. There have been no evacuations, no road closures because of the fire.
Happening today, supporters of democracy in Israel are rallying in Manhattan. The group will protest in Washington Square Park starting at noon over continued attempts by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu to overhaul